We've got 6 surgeons and many nurses and anesthesia personnel and optometrists and students who are willing to participate in this effort just to share their love for the community and be able to donate their craft to help others.
It's absolutely amazing that that surgery can be done in today's world, and the benefits and the outcomes from that are completely life-changing for the patients and uplifting for people like me who love to see people get back on their feet.